very exciting day for Bobcat because we're celebrating the opening of our acceleration center here in North Dakota. We spent an awful lot of time architecting what we really wanted, how we wanted to do work. And how we did that was benchmarking world-leading companies. For example, this building has no offices. And that's to build collaboration between our teams. There's even a round room, which we call a Kiva, which is meant to spur innovative ideas in an innovative type of room where you can draw on the walls and come up with ideas.
It's about the people. The building is one thing, but the building isn't where we innovate. We innovate within each other. And our capability to innovate becomes easier when we introduce an environment where people interact more.
We've got over 100,000 square feet of test area in the back, which is really the exciting part for a lot of our technicians. I'd be remiss not to mention the inside ride and drive facility that has class 5 dirt where we can dig down 12 feet. We can now actually run equipment year-round inside, be able to show it to customers, to dealers, on a regular basis while we're inside the facility.
You know, going all the way back to 2000, I can remember when I went to the 500,000th skid steer celebration, then the 750,000th, this year the millionth loader celebration, now this facility. Bobcat is, they're just doing such amazing things. We are so proud of this company. We talk about it all the time, and no matter where I travel in the world, you know what I see? Bobcat products.
It's an incredible opportunity for our young people. We're trying to get more and more young people to go into the STEM areas, go into technology and engineering. But when they come out of school, we want to be able to offer them a great job right here in North Dakota. And the Acceleration Center is a perfect example of that. They can stay right here close to home and have a great career.
This is the point of entry for us. What really matters is what we do in the building. Taking what we're good at, the engineering, the manufacturing, the development of product and process, and then take it to a space where they have tools and technology to be able to take those ideas farther, faster. That's the whole idea behind the Acceleration Center.
Well, it's a spark of an idea to be able to enable our company to build the world-leading products for the future. Not just for tomorrow, but 5, 10, 15 years down the road.